Okay, it was done. It was excellent. And what's your first and maybe more strong emotion on this race?
For me, I don't know, it was fighting with myself all the way. I don't know, it was like something something very difficult.
All your life is fighting with yourself, yes?
Yes, and this night was especially. So yeah, it was hard. For me, the race was hard.
Yeah, it was very simple because you took all the hard part.
Yeah.
No, well, actually, I think we were handling equally much, but you did a bit more of the work because you know the boat.
The heavy work, like massage to stop things from side to side.
I was massaging a lot, but you were massaging more. Okay. Well, I would say it's fantastic. My first real mini race. So, I've been doing some prologues before, but. Nice.
Yeah.
And nice to sail with you again.
Yeah,
it was a few years back we sailed together.
Mickey was, yes, he can talk with no stop. This is why I need to interrupt him sometimes.
Yeah.
And for Mickey it was really first race on the mini. He was aiming for to do some races since long, but always something happening, all the time. And finally, you are in the game.
Yeah, yeah, but I've been sailing a few others.
Okay, what had happened in the beginning of the race? It was practically the last.
Yep, we had some strategy, we had some tactics, and everything went wrong because the weather was not same as predicted. We could, I think we could get out from the bay quite good, but we were stopped at...
in the strong current.
Yes, in a strong current, and the situation for everyone was the same. Wherever you go, there is no wind or wind against you, very, very slow wind. And after it's finished, and these boats are moving, and you are here after you move here, but these boats are moving now, and I think the lucky one could get out of this first, and we were not lucky. We were doing like whatever.
Yeah, but I mean, you could clearly see that it was no wind, and there were patches of wind, and someone was in a patch of wind, and it looks like they're gonna do it, and then there was no wind, and so there was a little bit like a game or like a lottery.
No strategy, yes. No strategy.
Yeah, but I mean, you couldn't have strategy.
But after, we could gain a lot of places very, very.
But then we had strategy, and
then we had strategy.
Okay, and how is Canopus? Everything was okay with the boat or not?
Canopus behaved very, very good, very, very stable. But at the end, we broke the deck.
The deck
where the tiller axle. Through, and after under the deck it's connecting to autopilot and sensors, etc. So there is a kind of fitting in the deck, and it looks like it's broke around. So
that's not a big thing. And it broke not far from the finish line, actually. But then she's a lovely boat.
Okay.
That's him.
Okay, well done, guys. I think you have to have some meal and some rest, yeah?
Yes, and in France, boats are men.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye.